The Ghana Network of Education Coalition is advocating the adoption of local languages as the sole medium of instruction at the basic level. This, the executive director, Bright Appiah, contends can improve teaching and learning, leading to an improvement in the performance in the various schools. He made this known at a learning summit in Accra.
In Ghana, unlike some countries, the sole official language of instruction throughout the educational system is English. However, some stakeholders in the sector believe using local languages as the sole medium of instruction in the curriculum can enhance the quality of education. Policy experts are also worried about the quality of graduates churned out from some basic schools. While gains in enrollment has been impressive, many students leave school without having obtained a sustainable level of basic reading and writing skills.
Many studies also continue to show that efforts to engage with quality are fraught with difficulties, one of which is what quality means in itself. Equally problematic are efforts to achieve, improve, and measure quality. Although the concept of quality education is still contentious, it is clear from a lot of research that good quality education facilitates acquisition of knowledge, skills, and attitudes.
At an annual learning summit organized by the Campaign for Female Education, CAMFED, a non-profit organization, the executive director of Ghana Network of Education Coalition, Bright Appiah, requested of government to efficiently distribute and utilize resources to improve educational outcomes.
Most of the resources that we have in the education sector goes into compensation, and we think that there should be a strategy to invest more in goods and services and then assets. These are the areas that for us, if we are able to do that, we'll be able to achieve the kind of quality that we want.
The Canadian High Commissioner to Ghana lauded CAMFED for investing in girl child education in rural Ghana. The summit was on the theme, Quality Education, What Works?